On News 3, Monday at 5 a.m.
We've got you covered right here on News 3 this morning.
Are you considering a career in healthcare or maybe education, or maybe you like being outdoors? Either way, every Friday we have a new list of employers looking to hire in our Job Squad report.
I'll be tracking more storm chances come Monday morning. I'll tell you how it may impact your week.
Wake up and get caught up on everything happening overnight right here on News 3 this morning starting at 5.
Monday at 5 a.m. We've got you covered.